That's true. With an 85 has written here before, not that I know of. The 85 P of Ben Nagel. And then up against the wall, we have the 99 of Mason Anderson.
I got it.
29 at Mason Anderson, and in fifth place next to the 13 of Mason Anderson, with a time of 108.13. Bradley Wilson Dean won the Bryce Zabisky Memorial Trophy last season, so can he do it 2 years in a row? He's got one of the bits already.
Take it home today. So, everyone, come and do it. Here we go. Here we go.
would like to place. Hey, let's move on to 70 Bar, will take second place. 99 Mason Anderson will take third. And 13 Kim Stevens will take fourth. Got a point on the board now. Time at 108.13. So six, Bradley Wilson Dean won it last year. He's got one of the bibs his dad donated, so he'll be wanting to take another one home today. So gate one, we have 88K, Bradley Andrews. Gate two, we have 6A, Bradley Wilson Dean. Gate four, we have 15, Sonny Graham.
Blue will take third. And here we have the 13 of Kim
watching again here. At 88k of Bradley Andrews is sitting on 4 points. 22 coming back. Thank you. 85 is going to be who gets out this gate. 71 okay, the blue had an awesome gate last time. 12P Steve Mudray's been hard to beat today as well. He's had three wins in a second. He's only dropped 1 point all day. Not sure what they're doing on Mason Anderson, but Ryan Zabriskie's doing something to Mason Anderson. Might have been a skid shoe issue. 13, Kim Stevens. 12, Pete, Steve Mudray. 71, Taylor Blue. 99, Mason Anderson. And 85, Pete, Ben Nagel. And yep, 13, 12, and the second one all down that gate. Pretty smart. Thank you. the gates are closed, the tapes are down, we're ready for the A final on the Rise of Victory Memorial. And that was a bloody great day there, guys. So let's give anyone time to get my can you clean up any mess around where you are? Come down to the club room, have a drink to celebrate with these boys.